I call for a Gender Pay Transparency Directive and the Secrecy and the Gender Pay Gap.